movie making as his career plan. Yeah, that's why he's meeting him, he's working with him. Yeah,
so I had conducted this intensive hands-on workshop on filmmaking, I believe in October.
Okay.
So I had put up a Facebook post and I got a lot of response to that. And then Balasa called me and said, Parthan, can we have an 8-standard kid in your workshop?
Okay.
So my initial reaction was, I was apprehensive because the other people who are coming in are in another age group altogether.
Yeah.
I didn't want the young boy to feel out of place.
Lot of people think we are school kids.
Yeah, so my problem was, see, he shouldn't feel out of place because the other peers would be much elder to him and they wouldn't want a younger boy to be with them.
Yeah.
I said, see, we have no, I don't have an age bar issue, so if you are confident about Yassin, then please send him over.
Okay.
So the venue was at Javana. We had an activity space called the reading room. So we were having the workshop there. So I was there, and along with me was this another filmmaker friend of mine called Sunil Ibrahim. He's directed 3 feature films.
Okay.
So Sunil and myself was conducting the workshop. And when we saw Yassin again, we had our doubts because he looked like a small kid and I really didn't know how to handle him, how knowledgeable he is about the basics. But by the end of the first session, by lunch break first day, we had a fair idea that this kid, even though he's a kid, he has a very sound knowledge and he's very passionate. He wants to, he's already planning a career in filmmaking.
Yeah, right.
See, I went back to my school days in 8th standard, I had no clue what to do. Become either a doctor or an engineer. That was the only two career choices given. Default setting was there.
Right.
So here is a boy who's hardly 14 years old and he already has a plan. So that is a really amazing thing to see, his zeal and passion. And by the end of first day, we got we selected five core people. One of them was Yassin, to arrive at a subject for a small scene or a film that they could shoot the next day.
Okay.
So Yassin was also part of that. He was part of the script writing team, and along with the other four people, he arrived at a screenplay. We evaluated that, we gave feedback, and on the next day morning, a camera crew was brought in and they were asked to shoot the film. And Yassin was the first one to volunteer to act in it.
Okay.
He said, I'll do this role.
Okay.
And we oversaw the whole shoot, and we could see that the eldermost person was around 40 years old and the youngest one was Yassin.
Yeah.
But the person who was jumping to do things for the most raring one to go at was Yassin.
Okay.
He was the first thing to talk, I'll do this. The passion was really amazing. And by the end of the second day, we got them to shoot a whole scene. We put it up on an edit machine. We put it up on a screen to see. We previewed the whole thing. And by the time we also realized that Yassin knows basic of editing also.
Okay.
Because I asked him how, and he said, no, sir, I've been editing on my Windows Movie Maker. I've been making small videos for my school.
Okay.
So I know the editing software. See, so I kind of realized that he is actually a self-taught filmmaker. Basically, he's a self-taught filmmaker and he wants to know the finer techniques. He wants to know the higher techniques of filmmaking.
Correct.
So he's as good as a filmmaker. Principally, I could see that he's as same as me. I'm a filmmaker, he's a filmmaker. Just that I am a few years elder or a few years ahead of him, that's it.
Okay.
So that passion was really something, and today when I was visiting his stall at the exhibit here, he was showing his entire portfolio.
Yes.
So I could see that he has already taken a lot of pictures, professional quality pictures. He has put it up on stock photography websites.
Yes.
And even today he's getting 50 rupees per purchase of photographs. Yeah. And I am wondering, what the hell am I doing?
Yeah, sir, please come here.
Because this is the kind of the thirst for knowledge. He figured out things on his own. He used the internet.
Yeah.
You could use the internet for 1,000 things today, but he used it for the right things. And at the age of 30, he's already generating revenue.
Yes.
By doing things that he loves.
Yeah.